my wife, Sister Beverly, I love you. Joshua chapter 6, verse 1. And this year shall do for 6 days. Find it. And 7 priests shall bear before the ark. 7 trumpets of rams. And the 7th day ye shall march around and clothe 7 times. And it shall fall down. I want you to know that through all that Joshua had been through,
yes, sir,
he had made up in his mind that as for him and his house,
yes,
he gonna serve the Lord.
Amen.
He knew about the city. He went in and spied the camp. And Jesus' great-great-grandmother was saved because of that fact that she helped him. Do I have a witness? But
now,
God is telling Joshua that a new time and a new day is coming.
Yes.
And just like on tomorrow, if we see it, it's a new day and a new time.
Yes.
And we ought to leave all mess and all matters and all envy and all hate and all jealousy, all backstabbing, all talking about folks and scandalizing. We ought to leave all of that on this side. Oh, it's quiet up in here. Up in here. We're getting ready to cross over from 2016 to 2017. But I want to know, are you ready to make that move? Is your mind made up? Is your heart fixed? Because if it's not, you need to go apologize to somebody before the sun come up in the morning. You ought to tell somebody, I'm sorry. I'm almost through here. Yeah, this big city, this fence city, this big wall that nobody could defeat them. But God told Joshua, let march around 1 day 7 times and go back. And when they blow this trumpet, that their walls would fall down. Well, let me park here parenthetically. There are some walls in your life and my life that's going to have to fall so we can live. Anybody in here? We got to move some stuff out of our hearts. Because a lot of folk didn't make it to here. The death bell been ringing and 7 and 8 funerals all over the central area. Folk are dying day and night. 2 funerals that I know of today. Clean up the junk and live so God can give us that present that he have us in the later years. Huh? You tell them preachers. Just blow your horn.
Go ahead.
And I don't mean to be rude or critical, but it's time now for the preachers to come together. There's a division between the preachers. There's too much jealousy behind the pulpit. How can we lead God, people, and we confused? How can we cross anybody over and we fight among one another? Leave it alone, Dr. Lee. And brothers, as we get ready to cross over, you're going to have to love your neighbor. You're going to have to do good for different folks. I found out a long time ago that if you want to see Jesus for yourself, a metamorphosis have to set in. In other words, you need to work on yourself. And remember that you had a praying grandmother or grandfather. My mother prayed for me. Even when I was living a riotous life, she took a little time to pray for me. Is there anybody here that mama prayed for you? Or if it wasn't mama, that somebody prayed for you and had you on their mind? Oh, y'all act like y'all know what I'm talking about. I'm so glad that Jesus can pick you up and turn you around. But when Jesus turns you around, you change as you go around. You don't come back the same way. Do I have a witness here? Jesus died, didn't he? So we can have a change of life. They took my lawn and did it wrong. They took the robe and tore it into pieces. They took my lawn and whipped it with 39 stripes. Didn't they do it? But he didn't say a mumbling word. He took the stripe for you and I. And sometimes we act like we're too cool to make a move. We act like we're too cool to stand on our feet and give God some praise. I'm not too cool to clap my hands. I'm not too cool to stand on my feet. I'm not too cool to thank Jesus for what he did. They took my Lord and I will see. Do I have a witness here? They put him on that cross, but Jesus said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. Any all right? Say yeah. Say yeah. Do you know he's all right? He looked down at his mother and said, woman, behold thy son. Disciple, behold thy mother. Ain't God all right? He died. Put him in a borrowed tomb. Stayed there 3 long days. But early. But early. Y'all don't care.